Good morning, Standard 5 children. Today I am going to teach you SST. Last class we have done 1, 2, 3 question number. Today we will do rest of the question number. So children, see question number 4. What do you mean by population explosion? So answer is, owing to this various discoveries and developments in medical facilities, the average age of a person has increased and the birth rate has not come down or it ought to have. Question number 5. Name some diseases for which vaccines have been developed. Answer is tuberculosis, that is T-U-B-E-R-C-U-L-O-S-I-S, tuberculosis, cholera, C-H-O-L-E-R-A, cholera, plague, P-L-A-G-U-E, plague, tetanus, T-E-T-A-N-U-S, tetanus, polio, P-O-L-I-O, polio, whooping cough, etc. Question number 6. Why is increasing population a serious problem? Answer is, increasing population is a serious problem because our educational situations and hospitals growth of population has increased the demand for basic needs such as food, shelter, water and clothing. It is essential to provide a balanced and nutritious food and medical birth rate. People are advised to have small families. So children, write this in your SST notebook. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.